Pull up next to the car that you want to park behind and line up the back of your car with the back of theirs. Put the car in reverse and turn the wheel all the way to the right. Reverse until your shoulder is lined up with the back of their car. Straighten the wheel and reverse until your headlight is lined up with their taillight. Turn the wheel all the way to the left and reverse in until you are lined up with the car in front of you. Make sure you're paying attention to the car behind you. Straighten out, pull up a bit, you just parallel park.